prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Thirsty, dead woman. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman. This land does not love men. You are marked. The ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
Corpse, all right. Sure. Like my fist can break through those. Interact with
it. I am people left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits and cannibals. Exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrambling the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun with the glittering spires and buildings forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will find the end. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Towards water. Follow this road, and I should be able to see water. Better not use my stamina up. You are, my friend. Aw, come back. I just wanted to pet you.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled in the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Very interesting. Oh. There we got some vultures. Hey, you ain't gonna claim my life, you buzzards. Don't think about it. Probably come up against some other exiles. Okay. Let's get some supplies. That's smart. It's not Minecraft or Ark logic, but it is a logic. No, those people are shellbacks. Those little shellbacks. Oh, there they are. It's probably a nest. Okay, let's pour some stone. Ah, you! What is that ugly thing? Okay, just need, I don't know, which is more safer. I do know that these little babies would make a nice pet eventually. Don't want to mess mama. Don't worry, little babies. I ain't coming for you. Yeah, then. Hatchet, that way you can get some things. Get some water, don't need that. Now we've got a sealed water skin, so that fill it up here. Now we got a stone. Okay, got enough stone. I need sticks. Sticks! Sticky sticks, sticks! Come in! Come on, sticky sticks! Where's some sticky sticks? There's a stick. I need some sticks. You think a bunch of trees are gonna be. Screw off with the sounds, will ya? I'm just looking for sticks! Do I have enough? I do not. One more. You're kidding me. Okay, there we go. There she blows. There she blows. And that's how the story goes. Alright. And down she goes. Always a launch. Okay, now do I have enough for a pick? Yes, I do. Get my inventory sold out, cause. Are you kidding me? That's a dagger. I'm a spear person. More. Two-handed sword. Stone spear. There's a stone pike. You know what? I'm going to sell my spear with using a pike. Oh. So I got some bark. Could use those later. Semi-realism. Digging a hole. I am a dwarf in a digging, digging hole. Digging, digging hole. Digging, digging hole. Probably should not sing because copyrights. Oh well. Yay! That's completed. And there's the tree progress. Oh, are you, Shellback? I'm going to get you. Yeah, I'll get you. when I do get you, I'm gonna make sure I make you mine. Oh, there's people. Don't worry, I'm not coming for trouble. I ain't coming for trouble, but you guys want trouble. You're the ones that want trouble. Okay. Wrong direction. I'm screwed. More faster. I just meant that. Screw off. Hey, I said screw off! Jackasses. I meant nothing. Stone sword. But with customs and folklore and all that and our story. So I'm not normally one to wear shoes. Heal up. So it took a beating. And those idiots. Heal up some more. Go. Alright, now to go teach those bastards who's in charge here. Right. This is a small sword. But you know, it's better than nothing. Oh.
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair. In the beginning, there were only a few of us. But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them as friendly as I am, aren't you? Watch your step. A lot of desperate people out there. Bracelets? You can't remove them. Saw one fool cut his arm clean off trying to get rid of it. Bled to death right there in the sand. Nasty business. Leave it on. You start to hear the voices soon enough. You start seeing the ghosts. Only the voices are for us. Not for us here and now. Only if they were talking to somebody else. Back then. Forever. Whenever it was.
Okay.
Luck, Exile.
Thank you. I'm going to need it.
Yeah.
Let me pause for a minute.
I'm recording.
Come on. Ah! Getting it. Gonna need to cook some food. While I'm trying to get something.
That's cool.
Cool, that's fine. Do whatever you want. I'm trying to record a video here.
See what we do.
Hello, Crocodile. Get me? I killed tons of you in Ark. Oh, fuck. No, you bit my ass. You bit my ass. I did not appreciate that. Come on, don't bite my ass, you gator. Jason! Oh, yes. Oh, shit, shit. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Wrong one. My apologies. Come on. Come on. Mincemeat. Yep. Come on. Ow! My ankles! Still not dead? Finally! Oh, shit! Got some fangs out of you. Oh. Please cool down. Guys, stop being so noisy. There's an aloe bush. Get some aloe seeds. Did I even get any aloe seeds? No, I got a lotus blossom. Everything. Okay.
An association was made between Saturn and the Greek Kronos, and in the writings of the poet Hesiod,
sure,
they are given further detail with regard to the Golden Age. Quote, men lived like gods without sorrow or heart,
okay,
remote and free from toil.
I can. I need to get more meat. I'm going to need to repair this.
It was as though they were overcome with sleep.
Ironstone.
And they had all good things. For the fruitful earth unforced bear them fruit abundantly and without stint.
So now my stomach's going to hunger very soon. How am I this thirsty? That would make me more. Alright, so I tried my pipe. Let's see how a sword handles. Hey, baby! Oh! No one saw how I hacked you. There has to be something that makes him get some more meat better. That was. What do you need to know? Take some twine. How much twine? Five. Oh, lucky me. I can stand right. I need this. Okay, I need to, so that would be 6. Okay, that would be nothing. But I got any more hide. I need meat. Hi, bud. God, stop singing that song. Stuff will be useful to me. Oh, I didn't notice you. Sorry, bud. Fuck you. I didn't ask you to hit me. Who do you think you are? Take these. Ooh. Yeah, I'll definitely take those. This. Ah. Feels better. On the Isle of Orkney, north of Scotland, the burial mounds of Maze Howe aligns in a similar manner with the rays of the setting beneath the sun. Okay. Earthen structures resembling long and narrow arches, which like the castle which would function. The largest of these in Dorset stretches over 6 miles.
Yeah, I think it's.
More feral flesh. Why can't I cook feral flesh? I can eat. Stone. Always gonna need something. Now, give me more stone. I need so much stone I can barely move. Cause you know what? That's exactly what's gonna happen. Hi, Dad. Each watch one. Thank you, Daddy. So I have 7. Perfect. Builds more. Ooh, that's another apron. Oh, that's nice. Then drop that. Is that? It's really nice. Okay, so what more do I need? Stone. What else is new? What else is new? It's stone. More people. Hi! Did I get you all? I did. I am so practically dead. Yes. Oh, yes. I'm practically done. I'm so practically dead here. I need bandages. I need to make bandages, because I was going to die in just one more hit. They were going to kick my ass. They were just having a pleasant conversation, and I just decided to come in and kill them. Oh. Okay. Okay. Do I even wanna eat human flesh? No, I'm not that desperate. I'm pretty full. I don't think I wanna go that route. Yeah, I don't think I really wanna go that route. Cleaver. Let's see how cleaver works. Okay, so I need to use and use again. Wow, I got beaten up. I'm going to have to leave it for this episode after I gather some more stone. Oh no, I'm going to need it. Chilly, it's cold. I'm no cannibal. What I am is someone that just wants to make friends and burn enemies. Doesn't that sound like me, Dad? Make friends and burn enemies?
Absolutely. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Daddy. Alright. I'll clear all this for this episode. Because I spent most episode just killing things and almost dying. So, this is just me signing off.